showing you my modern American Girl dolls. So that is my Truly Me and Girl of the Year dolls. I will have a separate video showing my historical dolls, and I'll put a link to that in the description if you'd like to take a look. Also, there may be some dogs barking in the background, so sorry about that if there is. I don't remember exactly when I got all these dolls, because I've had dolls come and go, so it's kind of hard to keep track. But I'll tell you approximately when I think I got them. We're going to start with Sage. She was my first Girl of the Year doll. She is the Girl of the Year from 2013, and I got her in December 2013. This is Lacey. She is Truly Me number 58. I got her in January 2014. She is definitely one of my favorite Truly Me dolls. She's really, really cute. This is Krissa. She is the Girl of the Year from 2009. I think I got her in June 2016. This is Grace. She is the Girl of the Year from 2015. I got her in January 2015. I actually got her on January 1st at the American Girl Star. That was really fun. This is Piper. She is Truly Me number 4. I got her for Christmas in 2015. This is Hannah. She is Truly Me number 26. I got her in April 2015, and I picked her out at the American Girl Star. She is another one of my favorite Truly Me dolls. This is Natalie. She is Truly Me number 47. I got her in September 2015, I think. This is Jess. She is the Girl of the Year from 2006. I got her in March 2018, I believe. This is Luciana. She is the Girl of the Year from 2018. I got her in January 2018. This is Gabriella. I like to call her Gabby. She is the Girl of the Year from 2017. I got her in April 2018, I think. This is Marisol. She is the Girl of the Year from 2005, I believe. I got her in sometime in the summer in 2015. No, 2016. Oops. And these are my two Our Generation dolls. I wanted to include them because they're modern dolls. This is Suyin. That is her Our Generation name, and I kept it because I thought it was cute and it suited her. And this is Reina. Oh, by the way, I think I got Suyin September 2016. Might have been 2017, I can't remember. So this is Reina. She is my most recent doll. I got her in September 2018. And she is the Our Generation Beekeeper doll. I don't remember the name she came with, but I renamed her. Her name is Reina. And I really like her freckle pattern. It's really cute. So those are all my modern American Girl dolls. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you'd like, leave a comment saying who your favorite Truly Me and Girl of the Year doll is. Love to hear it. And have a nice day.